Ever wondered about rice eels? They're both invasive and delectable treats. Perhaps that's why my previous video hit 1 million views on Instagram. Thank you for your incredible support. Today, let's take a pause and savor these delightful treats. The process of cleaning and cooking rice eels is a fascinating journey. I must emphasize that the method I use for cleaning is my personal approach. It involves removing the mucus layer by rubbing ashes, followed by thorough cleaning under running water to ensure they're free of debris. A gentle rub with salt further cleanses and enhances the taste. Then, a careful cut across the flesh, starting from the back of the head, allows us to remove the internal organs, which are then discarded. This meticulous cleaning process ensures the eels are fresh and ready for the next step. Now, on to preparing them for cooking. One popular method involves marinating them with an array of flavorful spices. Grilling or pan frying these marinated eels results in a dish that embodies the flavors of the land and celebrates local cuisine.